Hi, welcome to Lamai Beach Town Center. This is called Samui, another beach town in Koh Samui, Lamai Beach. There are the crabs. The 7-Eleven, famous. So that's the Lamai Beach going straight down. Fried chicken.
สวัสดีครับ สวัสดีครับ
Really cute, the kids, they bow their heads, you know, really courteous. So that's a little waterway, go down to the beach, the drainage. So this is like the town center right here, or the Lamai Beach. So this is the main highway going around the island of Koh Samui. That's the bank. Oh, the street foods right here. That's the best about Thailand. Everywhere you go on the highway, they have all the street foods. I got a apartment for rent. So we'll go that way, we'll take you back to Chawang Beach. And here they get all kind of foods around here. Walk around and check out the other side. You got all kind of street food right here. Oh, look at that, really good barbecue here. Sorry, cup. One. 20 baht. Oh, really good price. Two pieces. Kapung kap. Really cheap, 10 baht only. Kapung kap. Oh, 10 baht, 20 baht. Oh, really good price. Got my snacks, walking snack. Mmm, so good. Chicken barbecue. Oh, room. Mm. Got the guy right here. Sorry, cup. Pretty cheap food. So get $1.25 for 2 sticks. All the street food. So good. Sorry, cup. Got sweet food everywhere. Heading that way, and then get some food down there. Get a drink, and then we head back. Oh, we got good juice here. We just got the juice. It's okay. We just down that way. Go to the beach. Got all the street foods everywhere. Yeah, it's nice thing about Thailand. Everywhere you go, really safe. Not to worry about people like rob you or anything like that, you know. Really safe. Really natural, beautiful, like a botanical garden. Every kind of plants. Banana, papaya. Really simple life. All the villas, eh?
Đó là Muay Thai boxing. Pinyo Muay Thai. Lamai hot pan barbecue. Buffet barbecue. Street foods.
สวัสดีครับ